It started out innocent enough, watching wheat waffles, simping in my truck, rating some faces, cranking some tunes, typical incel afternoon. That's going to be your life.